This is my city. My home. After years of searching, I've come to find a refuge from this life of endless turmoil. But of late, activities amongst the guilds of Ravnica has drawn my attention. The Azorius magistrates behave with impunity, imposing ever greater dictates upon the citizenry. While the bacchanal of Rakdos has taken on an added fervor, giving me pause in light of other guild activities, such as those of the quietly powerful Selesnians, preparing themselves for something, and to what end? And the Golgari, providers of questionable sustenance, their rot lies under the surface, for now. As for the Izzet, the mad thinkers, Ravnica's frenzied engineers, their activities have intensified, and more guilds remain. I sense another power at work. A potent mind I cannot identify. What force is at work here? And what does it mean for Ravnica?